yesterday while running around the show, and I think you went along the zip line about 5 times. So we encourage you guys to check things out and try out that zip line. But I also heard there was a really interesting story with you in Peru when you were going down a very unusual zip line.
Yeah, that's actually part of 80 Ways in the first episode. I'm going over a zip line. It's the highest zip line in the world, actually. We're at 14,000 feet above sea level, and we go over about a 2,000-foot gorge. And halfway through it, my partner, my co-host, I had to carry his bags on this leg of the race, and I got stuck about two-thirds of the way across, and I had to actually turn around, grab the line, and pull myself across. And it was a pretty hairy experience.
It sounds crazy. You know what I want to do now? I want to find someone to compete with these challenges over here. Are we cool with that?
Okay,
so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to ask a trivia question about Boston Rob. The first person to jump up and have the correct answer is now going to be a competitor. So you better jump up quick. The question is, how many days has Boston Rob competed on Survivor over the years? 93, no. Higher. 112, no. 100, no, not 110. Not 114.
Coach makes it to the end, he actually hasn't